Former UL Lafayette wide receiver Michael Jefferson is undergoing multiple surgeries after being in a head-on car crash near Mobile, Alabama. Authorities say 55-year-old Charles Dunn collided head-on with the 23-year-old's vehicle. As a result of the crash, Dunn died and Jefferson is needing multiple surgeries to recover. Jefferson is considered to be a likely mid-round draft pick later this month. The NFL draft is set for April 27th in Kansas City.